strawweight champion of the world, Xiong Jing Nan. Another five-round war with Angela Lee. Give us your thoughts on how this match went down.
恭喜你，金南，这是又一次五局的一场艰难的战役，你终于把这场比赛拿下了，现在感觉怎么样？首先谢谢你再次给我做翻译，然后我想说的是，所有人不知道我在这一个月里经历了什么，没有关系。 我不在乎你们场下的人是虚声也好还是怎样，我把这场比赛献给懂我的人，所以呢，感谢所有的人，感谢我的团队，感谢爱我的人，还有我爱的人。Nobody
knows what I went through in the past couple of months. I don't really mind the audience here. You might have a different opinion. But I want to dedicate this match, my performance, to the people who truly understand me. I really want to thank my team, thank my fans who stand behind me. Thank you.
我所经历的只有我和我的团队知道，所以外界人根本不知道我经历了什么，所以我真的不在乎你们的嘘声还是为我呐喊声。所以我说了这次比赛，我献给爱我人和我爱的人。我想再一次说，如果你们认为不公平，没有关系，我相信我 Angela Lee 的机会多的是，可以再次比赛，不然是谷爱凌还是 Tigging Box 才报赛。I don't care.
Team and I really understand what I have to go through to prepare for this match. Again, the audience is here, you might have different opinion, but look, I'm always prepared. I'm ready for another fight with Angela Lee. Whether it's kickboxing, it's MMA, let's go.
我还想再说一次，我感谢所有我曾经的教练给我的信息，给我的鼓励，还有一个就是 我的国家新中国成立73周年，我把这个礼物送给我的祖国，希望我的祖国繁荣昌盛，国泰民安，中国红最闪亮。
Today is actually the 73rd National Day celebration in China. This is my little tribute to my home country. I want to wish my home country happy birthday with the brightest red in the world.
谢谢安吉拉里，你是一个好的战士，我很开心能够和升级版的你在这一场比赛中相互的对决，谢谢你，谢谢你的家人。And
I also want to thank Angela Lee. Thank you for putting on this fantastic, spectacular match. I really enjoy fighting this evolved, better version of you. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the eight-time women's strawweight world champion. Please give it up for Xiong Jing Nan! What a performance. You overcame adversity yet again to battle back and give us one of the most entertaining matches. Give us your thoughts on how it went down.
I hope you guys enjoyed the fight. It was a great fight. Xiong came out really strong in the first round, but I really feel like I was the one who was more consistently pushing forward, landing heavy strikes. And, I don't understand the decision. I don't understand how you can score points on a card with your defense and running backwards, but I gave it my all in this fight. I was totally fine standing up on the feet with Xiong, trading hands and kicks and elbows and knees. I landed a lot of elbows, a lot of heavy strikes, and credit to her, she is a strong fighter. Definitely, that's why. I appreciate all the love, guys. Thank you so much. It really means a lot. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Well, I mean, what do you think about a fourth chapter in this epic saga?
I mean, like, even though it was a great fight, back and forth fight, I really believe that I did. I really believe I won that fight. You know, it's truly, it's upsetting. Yeah. I fought really hard to get here, and I know in my heart I did what I needed to do, and you know, it is what it is, so.
Can't wait for your return. Ladies and gentlemen, the atomweight champion, Angela Lee!